wiki.ezvid.com. Search Ezvid Wiki before you decide. Ezvid presents the 9 best Yu-Gi-Oh! Booster boxes. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 9, the aptly named Dragons of Legend Unleashed is filled with potential scores that were quite hard to come by prior to its release, including the Odd Eyes Mirage and Galaxy Eyes Cypher Dragons. 4 cards in each 5-pack will be at least ultra-rare. It features pulls originally from the show and includes 1 secret rare per pack, but it will also contain several duplicates. At number 8, the Dragons of Legend 2 features many cards used throughout the popular animated series, including some from the decks of Kaiba, Joey, Pegasus, and even Yugi himself. Everything in each pack will be fully holographic, making this one enticing for serious collectors. It comes with Toon World support and works well with the Crossed Souls set. However, you get only 45 different potential pulls. Coming in at number 7 on our list, ideal for players who want to get some buddies together and put a new twist on casual gameplay. Battle Pack 3 Monster League features one special rule. All monsters are all types. This one simple change makes a whole boatload of otherwise inaccessible strategies possible. It includes 1 Shatterfoil rare per pack and 10 TCG exclusives, but there's a high proportion of common cards too. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for Yu-Gi-Oh! Booster Boxes, or simply click beneath this video. At number 6, older than many sets typically considered for purchase by current players, even the common cards in Shadow Spectre's first edition fetch a value in the $1 a piece range. The Divine Dragon Knight is one of the highlights here, exemplifying Konami's trademark creativity. There are 10 ultra-rare potential pulls, and over half the cards are rare and above. However, it suffers from subpar pull rates. Moving up our list to number 5. Hardcore competitive types rank the CCG Pendulum Evolution as one of the best available, even though official rules have banned certain powerful cards from tournament use. Over 90% of placing players using Magician decks in recent years draw from this set. This is a completely holographic set that builds an effective Tier 1 deck. It's excellent value for the price. At number 4, featuring several ninjas, dragons, and swordsmen, the Breakers of Shadows is prized by both collectors and serious players alike for its variety of cool machines and monsters. A foiled card is guaranteed in every pack, justifying the somewhat high price. It introduced a generous rarity system and includes a high rate of powerful cards. It's fit for a variety of deck builds. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, the now discontinued Legendary Collection for Joey's World can be hard to find, and some resellers of this set have been outed as thoroughly unscrupulous. However, long-time fans of the series who locate a reliable vendor are due for a nostalgic treat of epic proportions. It features several humorous cards, a game board, and pulls from the original era. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for Yu-Gi-Oh! Booster Boxes, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, a set comprised wholly of cards of a rarity ranked super and up. The Destiny Soldiers includes many potential pulls that fetch over $5 on the open market, and one that regularly sells for around $25. The art design is top-notch and conveys varied themes. It includes powerful Dark Lords and effective spells and traps. It works well with many decks. And coming in at number 1 on our list, the Battles of Legend Light's Revenge draws from a list of 80 cards to fill the packs it comes with, all of which are a minimum rarity that publisher Konami terms super. This is the best way for those returning to the game to get up to speed in a hurry. This is an all-holographic set with 1 ultra-rare card per pack. You get better than average pull ratios. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for Yu-Gi-Oh! Booster Boxes, or simply click beneath this video.